Well, Ian, I admire optimism, and I don't think there's anything wrong with that. No one thought they'd do well in the Confederations Cup last summer in South Africa. They did. They got to the final, one of the few teams to beat Spain, so they have that feather in their cap. And they almost beat Brazil, having been 2-0 up at half-time, and fortunately got beat 3-2 in the final. To win it, I'm sorry, mate. I'd love to be there with you. I'd love to say they could. Not this tournament. This tournament's too special, and the USA just aren't quite ready yet.